Percentage trick in Excel. What is 23% of 50? The calculation is very simple, is equal to percentage multiplied by number, press enter. Similarly, for the second one, percentage multiplied by number, press enter. Now you can extend the formula for the rest of the cell. Here is the result. Thank you.